1 tablespoon of salt. So you add it with the baking powder. This is baking powder and salt. So I always like to filter everything inside so that it can really mix properly. So that's the 2 eggs, and this is a cup of milk. A cup of milk. A cup of milk. A cup of milk. So I will pour inside, or you can first mix the butter and everything together, then you add the milk. This is the milk. 1 cup of milk. For everything to be pure, natural. What really happened on mixing it, I tried to use the 1 cup of milk, but it was too hard, so I used 1.5 cup of milk. 1.5 cup of milk. This is the mixing of the milk. Oh my goodness. Where you're walking.